convict.
Talent.
Hey, that's how I go, man. That's how I go, man.
Hey, man, I know y'all feel like y'all lost me, dawg, but I'm right here. I ain't going nowhere, dawg.
Yeah. Shit, I'm just a rapper turned singer, man.
What you is, dawg?
I'm just a rapper turned singer, man.
What you is, dawg?
I'm a rapper turned singer, man.
What you is, dawg?
Don't even worry about it.
Now let me tell you a little story about this young rapper, man.
Shit, from the start in his heart, he had a pass in the same.
But a pass in the main, rapper produced a whole stack of things.
And then one day he said to himself, you know a man has to change.
So now he a rapper, a singer, a dancer, a romancer.
Man, cancer can't be way more too serious. I'm trying to drop this river, they hearing this, they fearing this.
Used to all that shit that they hear on the radio.
I bet you I catch the ear of somebody,
and they gon' blame it
all. So he came up, not giving a fuck what a nigga gotta say about pain.
Got niggas, little ladies, dropping their panties, smacking his fan, and saying his name.
Someone playing the game they want me to play, saying everything they want me to say.
And I promise, homeboy, if I get back to this rapping, it won't be today.
Ain't got time for that rap shit, bap shit, make a hand clap shit, nappy, 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 mo' nap shit.
That shit second, this shit first.
That shit hard, but this shit worse.
And this shit cursed me, and it hurts me to let it go.
But I gotta come back to the sack to let these other niggas know
that it's another side to set it.
A door side on a machete,
a fucking prime.
Turn singer.